All right, everybody, it's 4:20. Just finished this truck up. Got to go get it washed and waxed. Go ahead and run it over to a little show we got going on over here for a little celebration of 4:20. So we just wanted to show this off. Top Shelf Wellness Center in Victorville. Double Den Kenwood in here. Still doing some work on it. Got to do some trim panels. Gonna do the headliner for the amplifier. Make a trim ring. But I just want to show everybody the depth back doors. These came out pretty sick. Lights up pretty good right here. Got the amp up here. Just gotta make a trim ring for it. 2500 BD. Gonna go ahead and do a black acrylic and some green lighting. We'll show that later. 604 for all the mids and highs in here. Alright, forward, chilling. The subs right here, 4T112s, ported, tuned to 36 hertz, it's 85 square inches on the opening. Basically blowing through the back right here. This is the box. Excuse the mess, but we're gonna go get it detailed right now, get it ready for the show.
I'm the ambassador, better yet, the professor of geology.
Alright, now that you've seen some of the interior of this thing, I'm gonna go ahead and run this on music and show you how loud it is. We haven't really tuned it yet, but we'll go and figure it out. Hit the reset button and start. It's on peak hold also.